Nottingham is a melting pot for quirky culture and creativity, with an underground art scene and thousands of unique shops, bars, clubs, idyllic gardens, tea shops and live music venues. Some of the greatest writers of all time, such as D.H. Lawrence and Lord Byron, were born here, and this creativity really runs through the veins of this eclectic city. This is my hometown, but I don't just want to show you what I think of it, so I'm hitting the streets to collect tips on what to see and do from a variety of people so that you can see the assortment of things on offer here. Stand up tall, Mrs.
Robinson, God in heaven smiles on. It feels totally unlike any other city, because it's small enough to be a town.
But it has a lot of like big city things. Like the shopping's really good. It has lots of like really like mainstream shops and stuff. But it also has this kind of like small niche markets and everything, which are amazing.
The atmospheric, colourful.
It makes Nottingham really special and unique.
Kind of the combination of everything from like the history to like the student side of things. Because obviously half of Nottingham's. More than half is in the student population as opposed to regular people.
Okay.
And kind of the mix that that creates.
The best thing I like about it is always something going on. People here are more open-minded.
Been living in Nottingham?
All my life, that's 20 years.
Okay, great. And if you were to describe Nottingham in three words, what three words would you use?
Three words? Bright, colourful, multicultural.
Broadway cinema. Broadway cinema is amazing.
The Broadway is an independent cinema that was voted as one of the top 10 cinemas in the world by Total Film magazine. As well as being a good place to catch a movie, it has an awesome cafe bar where lots of musicians and artsy types often hang out. The old trip to Jerusalem is England's oldest inn. It's carved into the rock at the foot of the caves in Nottingham and has been open since 1189.
The ale's good too!
Alright, so ale's not really my thing, but I want to show you one of the best spots to eat in Nottingham.
Got maybe like places to eat, places to drink, places to recommend.
The Alley Cafe is an award-winning vegetarian and vegan cafe. It offers a range of entertainments from poetry reading to live music, and it has an inventive variety of food to tempt even the most carnivorous of meat eaters.
Oh, this is so much better than ale.
I think I'd go veggie for this.
Sat here right now, Lee Rose's is like an extra special place to me at least. I spend a lot of my time here socialising, and usually when there is music playing, then the music is excellent.
Natalie for STA Travel Intern.